How to edit a PPT in phone. Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, and today we are back again with a new video. So without any delay, let's get into it. For that, firstly head toward Google Play Store and search for Microsoft PowerPoint. Download this application provided from Microsoft Corporation. Once downloaded, open it, log in with your Microsoft account. And after that, to edit any PPT file, you simply need to add it in the list here. Tap on your PPT, and to edit it, simply click on edit option at the bottom. Then after, you will see different tools available in your mobile, just like in the PC or laptop. You can see we have the option of home, insert, draw, transition, and all the other type of information that you can use to edit your presentation. You can simply tap and hold on the text, edit the text, and add different animation to your presentation file. So that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for such tutorial. Thank you for watching till the end.